Just look in the mirror and start with that sin.